place their confidence in God, and therefore because He lives in you, you can put confidence in yourself and your abilities, because your abilities are not your own, but your abilities come from another world. They come from God Almighty. They come from a supernatural God that causes us to step out of the natural into the supernatural and causes us to be able to accomplish supernatural things. You're not some little tiny thing walking around on earth like a little bitty ant. God says, I see you not as a little bitty ant, but as a great big giant. But the enemy would try to turn the tables and say, I see myself as grasshoppers, and I see the enemy as giants. That's what those 10 of the 12 spies went into Canaan and saw. They saw those who were living in the promised land. Those first 40 years were over, and it was time to enter in. But 10 of them had no self-confidence because they did not truly have confidence and rely on God, who said, go in and possess the land. And so they came back with a wicked report. They said, there are giants in the land, and they see us as grasshoppers. As I've said many times, how did they even know that they saw them as grasshoppers? Because they hid from them. They never even knew they were there. So I'm trying to tell you this morning, the enemy's been turning the tables on us too long and trying to convince us that we're grasshoppers and the enemy is a giant. I say we are the giants and the enemy is the grasshopper. Put it under your feet. Put it under your feet. Take your heels. Take your hearts. Take your family. In the name of Jesus. Be full confident in the one who has saved you and delivered you and who has given you a promise. Nothing is too hard for Him. And because nothing is too hard for Him, I can do all things. Tell your neighbor, I can do all things. Some of you need to say it out loud right here, right now.
I can do all things.
Yeah. Even as I said, practicing uncommon worship in this place is easiest. It's easiest to practice declaring who you are in this place, in this atmosphere. Because when you get out there, it will be tested. It will be tested. And listen, in case you believe, well, he's just preaching to me, he's just preaching to me, I tell you, this is a word for all of us. As I said, this is a word for the church as a whole. So God is calling us to uncommon lives. Let me quickly hurry.